got 1 minute.
Can we get Sarah to make up things?
Honey G to stage, please.
Honey G is ready to bring the house down.
10, 9, 8, 7, 6.
Let's do this, the quarterfinals.
It's Louis Walsh. Who's ready for a strong fist
bump? Louis Walsh's Saturday night starts right here.
Why can't I hold you?
Add 01 for Matt.
Why can't I kiss you on the day?
You know what? You've got a golden voice. You really do.
I kind of imagine that you're not on the Saturday, but you're on the Sunday, so it's a year ahead, and you're coming back with your record.
One song down, one to go.
Matt opened up with an amazing song.
Strong, very
I think,
strong.
You know what? I think I should pick the songs every week.
The winner takes it all.
It's 02 for Sarah.
Show to me tonight that you are a real fighting contender to win X Factor 2016.
You know, we talk a lot on the show about having a moment. Well, you just had the moment with that song.
And I saw them all standing. I was like, oh my God, it worked.
Sarah just stole the show, guys.
That was honestly one of the best performances this year.
I toured around the world.
Add 03 for Honey G.
Fantastic.
Honey was great.
Listen,
great. And I love those two songs. Thank you.
I really am dying to make it to the final.
It's 04 for Five After Midnight.
When I heard it was Louis Loves, I was dreading this week. It's actually Louis Brilliant.
That's one place gone in the final.
Sharon said we're going to be in the final.
God, same.
They are going to be so big, that band.
Add 05 for Emily.
I love the ukulele. I love the arrangement. I like everything, but I still want to see you dance some week.
It was playful, it was sassy, it was quirky, and it was you.
That was amazing for me. I'm really, really happy.
I liked it because it was so young. It was so appropriate for her.
I'm still breathing.
Add 01 for Matt.
I'm still breathing. I'm alive.
I like the way you never play it straight. You always pick really hard songs, and you always deliver.
You were alive and breathing, alive and slaying, alive and show-winning!
Oh, my God, that felt great. I literally was just letting go and going for it. I just put all my passion in there.
He's just got it. This kid has got it.
You could tell that he wants it.
It's 04 for Five After Midnight.
This could be one of your strongest weeks you've had.
I still want you in the semi-final.
For Simon Says it's one of our strongest weeks, it literally is mind-blowing.
First song better than the second song, but you know what? They can actually win this show.
Push it real good.
Add 03 for Honey G.
Black Beatles in the city.
We just did the Mannequin Challenge to Black Beatles live on a Saturday night.
You know what you showed tonight? Your fears.
That whole Mannequin Challenge thing was like, shut everything.
Some people gotta... Add 05 for Emily.
Tonight, I think you're going to make this song a hit.
You have the strength to do harder edge music, not just pop music.
This week, everyone stepped their game up, and you took a chance and you took a risk tonight, Emily. I think it was a risk worth taking.
Emily was so amazing.
She was good. There's still more in there.
I really have given it everything that I could give today, and I really hope it's enough to get into the semi-finals.
It's 02 for Sarah.
Maybe quite continental, but diamonds are a girl's best friend.
You always voice sound amazing. It was a little bit of a cheese explosion, but there's something so fun about you. You were born to be on that stage, girl.
This is the craziest show we've ever done. You are incredible.
I showed everything that I have, so...
They're all good tonight, guys. Everybody's good. Yeah. Everyone's off their game.
The competition
Somebody has to go home.
Is fierce.
I know. It's really on now.